good times. There's gonna be good times, good times.
I know there's gonna be.
Hey Panthers, it's Tuesday, September 13th, and I'm Olivia Baldoff reporting from Channel J106 for Prowler TV. Congratulations to freshman Meredith Stickler on winning the class president election. The Cuties contest is this Friday. Tickets will be sold during all lunches starting from tomorrow through Friday for $5, and will also be available at the door for $10. Don't forget to come out and vote. The Student Council is collecting school supplies for students in Louisiana affected by the floods earlier this month. Please drop them into the collection boxes near the doors. This is a chance to give back to those in need. Binders, spirals, pens, and pencils are all acceptable to bring. Now here's Ariana with our sports report.
Thanks, Olivia. Hey Panthers, I'm Ariana Flores, and today we have some great matches to play after school. Today at our tennis courts, the varsity tennis has a match against Hightower High School, and they need everyone's support, so come out and watch. Also today, we have our volleyball game against the Clements Rangers. Our freshman team will play at 4:30, JV team plays at 5:30, and our varsity volleyball team plays at 6:30. Our awesome teams need all the support they can get, so come out and watch, Panthers. Back to Olivia.
Thanks, Ariana. Panthers, do you need money for college? Then plan to attend the Financial Aid Information Night on Wednesday, October 5th at 5:30. You can learn about scholarships, loans, and the FAFSA process. See the Prowler for complete information. College Board has released the dates for the 2017 AP exam. It is recommended that all AP students take the exams for the AP classes that they have taken. See the Prowler for more information. The UIL academic team is having a team meeting for all events including debate, science, social studies, journalism, and spelling, just to name a few. If you are interested in competing with the UIL academic team this year, please attend next Thursday for additional information. Also, Stephen F. Austin State University will be in the CCR Center today at 2 p.m. The George Foundation has announced that applications are still being accepted for its Youth and Philanthropy program. Applications will be taken until Friday, September 23rd. See the Prowler for complete details. Club Rush is Wednesday during all lunches. Come to the tables of your choice and join a club or organization. Project Pink, a cancer awareness club, will meet tomorrow at 7 in Ms. Huckabee's room. The Red Cross Club will be meeting Thursday at 3. The Fine Arts Department will be holding auditions for the fall musical, The Wizard of Oz, next Tuesday and Wednesday. Show days are at the end of October and auditions are open to the entire school. Musical audition information packets are available in the black box and will also be available at the theater table at Rush on Wednesday. Seniors are invited to submit quotes to accompany their yearbook photos in the 2016-2017 Athlon Yearbook. Quotes can be from a favorite author or from a family member. See the Prowler for more information. Well, that's all we have for today, Panthers. I'm Olivia Baldoff reporting from Channel J106 for Prowler TV. Have a great day.